What is probability? Let me start off with a question. What is the probability of a pig flying? Can a pig fly? No, it cannot. The probability of a pig being able to fly is zero. Okay, another one. What is the probability of getting a natural number on the roll of a fair die? No matter how the die is rolled, you will get a number between 1 and 6, all of which are natural numbers. The probability is 1. We will definitely get a natural number on the roll of a fair die. A probability of 0 also means there is a 0% chance of the event occurring. It's an impossible event. On the other hand, a probability of 1 tells us there is a 100% chance of the event occurring. It is a certain event. That brings us to an important point in the video. The probability of every event will lie between 0 and 1 inclusive. But how is it actually defined? What is probability? Let's call it P. The probability of an event occurring is the number of ways in which an event can occur over the total number of possible events. Number of ways an event can occur over the total number of events. To understand this well, we look at three examples. First, the toss of a fair coin. It can either land a head or a tail. Now listen to this carefully. If we toss a fair coin, what is the probability that it will land a head? We're just tossing one coin. What is the probability that we will get a head? What is the number of ways in which we can get a head? There's only one way, and that's if it lands a head. And what are the total possible events? We can get a head or a tail. Two total events. So the probability of getting a head at the toss of one fair coin is 1 over 2 or 50%. What is the probability of getting a tail then? There's only one way in which we can get a tail, and there are two possibilities. Probability of getting a tail at the toss of a coin is also 50%. Now let's look at the case of a fair die. If we roll a fair die, it will land one of these six numbers. What is the probability that the die will land a 3? This one's easy. There's only one way in which we can get a 3. And there are a total of 6 possibilities. The probability of getting a 3 at the roll of a die is 1 over 6. It's slightly on the lower side. Okay, so what would be the probability of getting an odd number at the throw of a fair die? There are 3 ways in which we can get an odd number, and there are a total of 6 possibilities. So the probability of getting an odd number at the throw of a fair die is 3 over 6 or 50%. And the last example is that of a pack of cards. Let's assume a pack of 52 cards. Say we pick a random card from this pack. What is the probability that we will pick a jack? Think logically. How many jacks are there in the entire pack? There are 4 jacks, one in each suit, and the total number of cards is 52. The probability of picking a jack from a pack of 52 cards is 4 over 52. And here's the last question in this session. What is the probability of picking a face card? There are 12 face cards, Jack, Queen, and King in each of the 4 suits. And the total number of possibilities is 52. The probability of picking a face card from a pack of 52 cards is 12 over 52. These are the 3 most common types of problems seen in the exams. In the coming sessions, we will solve more problems based on these 3 examples.